Boom. son of a bitch.
Faulkner's guess better be right. Why anyone would believe the Northwest Passage exists is beyond me. The Octavius. Hendrik Vanderhall's first and last captaincy. Hendrik Vanderhall. Captain Kidd's quartermaster turned captain himself. The path you sought never existed, Hendrik. I hope your suffering was short. Get out of this thing! I must get out! That was close. Not much time. Press the rock that doesn't fit.
Beat the quarters, man!
British gunboats after one of the big nine ships, Captain. We must protect her. Gunboats off until she reaches the Vineyard Pier. Draw their fire, Captain. Protect the civilian ship!
Oh, come on.
Mines, Captain! Destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our...
She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard. They veered north! Not there, but an abandoned fort! Shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Diamond Tide waits for no man. Take out her coward. Don't hit us with you at the helm, sir. Not our voice of orders, sir.
Hold it down, sir!
troubling anybody no more? Bloody English have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.